we are saluting New Jersey's entrepreneurs, the most difficult state in the country to own a business. Some fly under the radar because they're out to kill you. And some do it, you know, above board on the books. And I, God bless you, I don't know how you do it. So what do you do? What little thing do you make? A salad dressing, a vegan chili, jerky, stripper outfits.
Hair bows.
Stripper
chokers.
Outfits. We got good.
Jewelry.
We got a couple of very young entrepreneurs, which I love to see because my fear is that we've choked that out of our youth. We've extinguished that fire out of our youth.
You need to calm down. I see you getting a little...
No, because you go to school and you learn this way, and then you go to college, we've losing that independent spirit of, hey, I'm going to make this on my own. I'm going to do this. I'm not going to work for the man. I'm going to do my thing. Because I've been standing in line all my life. Get in line for homeroom. Get in line for lunch. Get in line for the bus. F the line. I'm going to open a stripper costume outfit.